Also in Milwaukee, salt trucks are out and have been on the roads throughout the evening into the early morning, hoping to take care of slick roads before the busy part of the commute starts. We're told DPW is going to use cheese brine in Bayview. And in Waukesha, its Public Works Department is working alongside the police department. They have more than 24 trucks full of salt ready to roll.
You can always get weather alerts, weather resources like radar, and school and business closings at TMJ4.com.